The IIID HRC, Chairman, the Executive Members, our guest of honor, Mr. Nitin Savlapurkar, and other dignitaries that are present here from various chapters across India, and the gentlemen from HAFL who are here to honor the interior designers and architects, and all the, I can't see all of you because there's a light blinding me literally, so nevertheless, all the interior designers and all the architects that are present here, I welcome you all to this wonderful evening. In fact, none just called me an articulate politician, but today I'm tongue-tied because I really don't know what to say, because this is interior designing and architecture, a subject that I know nothing about. All I'm going to tell you is that Hyderabad already has a university led by our own Dr. Peruvaram Padmavati Garu, Vice Chancellor. A university, one of its kind in fact, the Jawaharlal Nehru Fine Arts and Architecture University, which offers, unlike any other in the country, not only offers a bachelor degree in design, but also has PG programs in both fine arts, architecture and design as well. So Hyderabad is obviously proud that we already have a wonderful university which breeds more and more upcoming talent and upcoming interior designers and architects. And at the same time, Hyderabad as a city is a very unique city in this entire country, because on the one hand, it's a 422-year-old city. On the one hand, we have our good, wonderful, beautiful heritage structures, you know, like Char Minar, Salar Jung Museum, the High Court, Assembly, and a lot of other beautiful buildings that sprawl across the old city and the city of Hyderabad. And on the other hand, we have the upcoming, as Nitin was talking about. We have both a combination of the old world charm as well as the contemporary structures that sprawl the entire IT domain, IT area, IT corridor in Gachibowli and Kondapur. We have anybody who's new to Hyderabad, if he comes right from the airport all the way to the IT corridor and then goes back, you can't blame him or her if they are under the impression that they've been to a Western country, because that's exactly what Hyderabad looks like in that part of the town. But then there is the other Hyderabad as well, which is equally wonderful and with all the wonderful structures that it has. So therefore, my appeal to all of you all, in fact, recently, about a week or 10 days ago, when we were trying to, as the IT minister, I am working on a new initiative called a T-Hub, which is the full form of which is a technology hub, an incubator of sorts, to breed innovation and entrepreneurship. And as part of that, we started working on designs and we started looking at various options available. And there was this architect who was in the meeting. She said that she was showing me a variety of options. She was showing me number of buildings. And she all of a sudden said, "Sir, I would want to be the Zaha Hadid." I think that's her name, Zaha Hadid of India. I asked her, "Why would you want to be somebody else? Why would you want to emulate and mimic, copy Zaha Hadid? Why can't we, you know, have our own Zaha Hadids coming from our country, our own good old city of Hyderabad?" In fact, I appeal to all of you, let us respect the local culture, let us respect the local elements, let us ensure that the local elements are also ingrained into the finer details of architecture. I don't know much about architecture or interior designing, except for the fact that I keep talking about a lot of stuff and keep giving in a lot of inputs which may or may not make sense to my architect friends. But nevertheless, one thing that we all need to respect is any city, any country has its own heritage, its own traditions, and once the local architects start imbibing those elements into their designs, I think that's what really makes us unique. Instead of merely aping what's being done elsewhere in the West or elsewhere in the world, I think we have something wonderful in our own country, and we need to imbibe those wonderful elements into designing aspects and interior designing as well. In fact, recently in our IT department, we started an initiative in keeping in consonance with times, keeping in sync with times. We started an initiative called retrofitting of IT buildings. We have more than 124 IT parks in Hyderabad. We started an initiative, a 5-point program to convert all these buildings into green buildings, more energy efficient, more physically, more friendly toward the physically challenged, and all these buildings that ensure that all the waste disposal happens in a proper fashion. You know, this is retrofitting because these were done, the design was done much earlier. Now we are going into the retrofitting zone wherein we want to convert each and every IT building in Hyderabad into a green building, taking it right to the LEED ratings and alternate green standards that people talk about these days. I would appeal to all of you, we have some wonderful institutes here already in the form of JNAFNU and then other private institutes as well. I appeal to all of you, and I've heard what you had to say about working closely with the government. We welcome it. In fact, you've just asked for a piece of land so that you could set up your own charter here. You're welcome. Please come forward with a proposal. The government will actively pursue it, will positively take a look at it. I also appeal to you to work closely with the government, because we have another city. See, today we have a Hyderabad which has got about 1 crore people. But in the next 15 to 20 years, with information technology investment region coming up, with more and more investors looking toward Hyderabad, you have the potential to add another Hyderabad to what we have already. So therefore, the opportunity is there for all of us to create something special, to create something structured, to create something unique and very, very Indian and very, very Hyderabadi in our design patterns going forward. So let's not just ape the West, let's actually look to do something our own, in our own style, in our own Hyderabadi style, in our own South Indian style. And once again, it's a wonderful evening with so many of you architects, interior designers and people who are linked to this trade all present here, people from various parts of the country as well. I appreciate all of you all coming here, and I hope you enjoy your stay in Hyderabad. Have a wonderful time, and thank you very much, and really appreciate you singing the song, you know. Thank you very much. Bye.